First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. Of the fire and the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. The blood in my veins.
Good afternoon, I'm Mitchell Crispy.
And I'm Derek Barrow.
And we may have saved some sunlight,
but we lost some sleep. And this is Wolfpack News for Monday, March 13th, 2017.
Prom season is officially here. Woo! Want to know the details about prom, the theme, the dates and times? Follow @prom@OEHS on Twitter. More details to come.
Please support one of our OE families. Charlie Harrison's father has been diagnosed with bladder cancer. As you might imagine, the ongoing treatments are causing the family to experience financial difficulties. A GoFundMe page has been set up to provide financial help for the family's medical expenses. If you are able to help, please visit GoFundMe.com/Russ-Harrison's-Cancer-Recovery Fund.
On Friday, OE Mandarin Club will be cooking dumplings after school from 2:45 until 4 o'clock. Members can cook and eat with no charge. However, if you are not a member, there will be a $5 fee. Also, be sure to pay your membership before April 14th if you plan to attend the trip to Chinatown with them on April 22nd.
Voting is now open for the Abe Lincoln's Reader Choice Award. Are you a reader? Have you read at least 4 of the 20 Abe Lincoln-nominated books on display in the LRC? If so, then visit the LRC and cast your favorite Abe book. Last year's winning book was We Were Liars by E. Lockhart. Who will be the next year's winner? You decide. Cast your vote.
Spring Hosa shirts are on sale for $14. You can drop off payments to Miss Mellis in room G225. Make sure you include your name printed clearly and the size that you want ordered. The last day to put in your orders is Wednesday.
Are you a person who watches anime or reads manga? People who join will be able to participate at the end of the year. Anime Club Pizza Party. Meetings are other Thursdays from 2:30 to 3:30 in F331.
Aurora University is coming next Wednesday to do on-site enrollment. Any student can come and sign up in the College and Career Center to meet with her and find out if you get accepted on the spot.
Volunteers are still needed for Sunday's Showbiz National Talent Competition Concession Fundraiser. Both adults and students are needed and can earn easy community service hours. Please consider signing up and spread the word. Please go to signup.com/go/XREDT2 to sign up.
Calling all student artists. We need to select a cover for next year's student planner. If you are an artist and would like to see your work featured on the cover of next year's student handbook, then don't miss this opportunity. Do you know someone who should submit their art? Let them know. Your work needs to be submitted electronically to Mr. Pascvan at jpascvan@sd308.org by 2:30 p.m. on Wednesday. Students will vote next week on the top 3 selected works to decide who will be featured on the cover of the handbook of the next school year. Showcase your talent and send your submission today.
And that's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Derek Barrow.
And I'm Mitchell Crispy. Join us again tomorrow on East TV. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.
We do need sleep.